University Challenge. Asking the questions, Jeremy Paxman.
Hello. The first round matches continue tonight with a small and ancient Oxford College playing one of the UK's largest universities. As always, the object is to win a place in the second round, or at least to lose with a score decent enough to earn one final chance to stay in the competition. Oriel College, Oxford, was granted its royal charter in 1326 and takes its name from a property with an oriel window which lay on the site of what is now the first quad. It has around 460 students, and alumni include Sir Walter Raleigh, the historian A.J.P. Taylor, Countdown's Rachel Riley, the fashion icon Beau Brummel, and Cecil Rhodes, whose statue within Oriel's grounds has caused so much controversy. The college won the series championships back in 1966. Needless to say, none of tonight's four was born then, and it's quite possible their parents weren't either. With an average age of 23, let's meet the Oriel team.
Hi, I'm Owen Monaghan. I'm from Banbridge in County Down, and I study philosophy, politics and economics.
Hello, I am Alex Chantoness. I live in Cambridge and I study philosophy.
And this is their captain.
Hi, I'm Nathan Helms. I'm from Dallas, Texas, and I also study philosophy.
I'm Tobias Thorns. I'm from Worcestershire and I'm studying for a DPhil in atmospheric physics.
Right, Manchester University has had an exceptional run in this competition, winning four times in the last 10 years, but they showed an Achilles heel when they crashed out of the first round of the last series. Manchester's origins lie in the early 19th century, and a series of amalgamations since then have created an institution with a student body of 38,000, which in the past has included Anthony Burgess and Norman Foster. The comedians Jack Whitehall, Jennifer Saunders and Aid Edmondson were there, as were the actors Benedict Cumberbatch, Mira Sayal and Toby Jones. Tonight's team have an average age of 21. Let's meet them.
Hi, my name's Aaron Morrison-Griffiths. I'm from Liverpool and I study medicine.
I'm Jane Scanlon. I'm from Reading and I'm doing an MA in linguistics.
And this is their captain.
Hello, I'm Joseph Bath. I'm from Hebden Bridge in West Yorkshire and I'm studying physics with philosophy.
I'm Owen Michael. I'm from Colwyn Bay in North Wales, and I'm doing maths.
OK, the rules are the same as ever. Starter questions are solo efforts, they're worth 10 points. Bonus questions are team efforts, they're worth 15 points. Fingers on the buzzers, here's your first starter for 10. Established in 1711 by Robert Harley, Earl of Oxford, which company was given the monopoly of trade with Spanish America in return for an undertaking to convert part of the national debt to a lower rate of interest? This led to gross overspeculation and in 1720...
Manchester Michael.
The South Sea Company.
Correct. Yeah, it's bubble burst then. Your bonuses, Manchester, are on women born in the 1870s. In each case, name the person from the description. Firstly, the creator of Anne of Green Gables, born on Prince Edward Island in 1874.
L.M. Montgomery.
Lucy Maud Montgomery, yes. Secondly, a Dutch dancer and courtesan shot by the French in 1917 on charges of spying for Germany. The German government publicly exculpated her in 1930.
Mata Hari.
Correct, or Margaret Gertrude Zeller. And finally, born in Virginia in 1879, the first woman to serve in the House of Commons, where she advocated temperance and women's rights.
Beatrice.
Come on, let's have it.
Mary Astor.
No, it was Nancy, Lady Astor. 10 points for this. To what device do the following lines refer? The most important thing we've learned so far as children are concerned is never, never, never let them near your...
Manchester Michael.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
No, you lose 5 points. Near your what?
Oriel Chantoness.
Stove.
No, it's your television set. It is from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. You identified the work, but not the quote. Right, 10 points for this starter question. In the early 17th century, what scientific instruments were known as Dutch trunks after the nationality of their probable inventor, Hans Lippershey? The present-day Greek-derived name became widespread when it was used by Galileo.
Oriel Thorns.
Telescope.
Correct. You're off the mark, Oriel. Your bonuses are on Germanic tribes. Firstly, led by Alaric I, which Germanic tribe sacked Rome in 410? They ruled southern Gaul in the 5th century and most of Spain until early in the 8th.
That's the Visigoths.
Correct. Which branch of the Goths split from the Visigoths in the 4th century and under Theodoric the Great established the Gothic Kingdom of Italy?
It's Ostrogoths. What is it?
The Ostrogoths.
Correct. The Goths drove other tribes out of France and Spain, including which Germanic people, who established a kingdom in North Africa from AD 429 and sacked Rome in 455?
That's the Vandals.
It is the Vandals, yes. 10 points for this. In a novel of 1894, Strelsau is the capital of which Central European country, although the book's title refers to a small town 50 miles from Strelsau, where a captive is being held in a castle?
Manchester Bath.
Prisoner's Ender.
Know anyone I'd like to buzz from Oriel?
Oriel Helms.
Czech Republic.
No, it's Ruritania. I asked for the... You got the right novel, but I asked again for the name of the country. So, 10 points for this. The cultural events and movements that occurred in Italy during the 15th century are often referred to by what term meaning 400?
Manchester Michael.
The Renaissance.
No, you lose 5 points. Meaning 400. It's an abbreviation of a term meaning 1400.
Oriel Monaghan.
Quattrocento.
Quattrocento is correct, yes. You get a set of bonuses, having taken the lead on medicine. From the Latin meaning to rave, what six-letter common name is given to a viral disease caused by the lyssavirus species? It produces inflammation of the nervous system and brain with high mortality.
Anybody have any idea? What? No, not enough letters. Dengue.
No, it's rabies. Secondly, rabies is often contracted by a bite from an infected dog. What term denotes infections that are passed from animals to humans?
What's infect? Zootransmitted.
No, it's zoonosis, but you've got the right area, but the word is zoonosis or zoonotic. And finally, uncontrollable spasms of the throat muscles leading to difficulty in swallowing is a late symptom of rabies and gives rise to what alternative name for the disease?
Yeah, that might be right. Yeah, hydrophobia.
Correct. We're going to take a picture around that. Your picture starts, you're going to see an equation expressing a physical law. For 10 points, I want you to name the scientist who's generally accepted to have first formulated this principle in this form.
Manchester Bath.
Newton.
It is Sir Isaac Newton. It's his law of universal gravitation. Well, Manchester, that was listed by the mathematician and writer Professor Ian Stewart as one of the 17 equations that changed the world in his 2012 book. Your picture bonuses are three more of those equations. In each case, I want you to tell me the scientist who formulated and gave his name to the equation or equations you see. Firstly, for five...
Maxwell.
It was James Clerk Maxwell, the four Maxwell equations which form the basis of classical electrodynamics. Secondly...
It could be De Moivre.
No, it's Fourier. The equation defines the Fourier transform, which is a mathematical tool, as you know, for analysing waveforms. Finally, here you can give me either of the mathematicians who independently identified this relationship.
Bernoulli.
No, it's Euler, or Descartes is also credited with it, of course. Right, 10 points for this. According to Karl Popper, what specific concept demarcates the difference between science and...
Oriel Chantinas.
Falsification.
Falsifiability is correct, yes, or falsification, yes. Demarcate science and non-science. Oriel, your bonuses are on declarations of love in 19th century literature. In each case, name the character speaking and the novel in which he appears. You strange, you almost unearthly thing, I love as mine own flesh you, poor and obscure, and small and plain as you are, I entreat you to accept me as a husband.
Rochester Jane Eyre.
Nominate Shantanus.
Rochester Jane Eyre.
Correct. If I loved you less, I might be able to talk about it more, but you know what I am. You hear nothing but the truth from me. I've blamed you and lectured you, and you have borne it as no other woman in England would have borne it.
Is it Austin? Is it, I don't know. Anybody have any idea? Just pick a... So, I don't know, Pride and Prejudice. Pride and Prejudice, Darcy.
No, it's Knightley in Emma. And finally, think a minute or two. I'll wait a while, Miss Everdeen. Will you marry me? Do, Bathsheba. I love you far more than common.
That's far from the madding crowd, Gabriel Oak.
It is, yes, well done. 10 points for this. Sometimes abbreviated to OOBE or OBE, what name is given to the phenomenon?
Manchester Michael.
For the British Empire.
No, I'm afraid you lose 5 points. What name is given to the phenomenon in which people have the sensation that their conscious selves exist in a separate location?
Oriel Monaghan.
Out-of-body experience.
Correct. Oriel College, these bonuses are on the miners' strike of 1984 to 85. Firstly, the president of the NUM from 1981 to 2002, who led the miners into the year-long confrontation with the Conservative government?
Arthur.
Arthur Scargill.
Nominate Shantanus.
Arthur Scargill.
Correct. Which Scottish-born industrialist headed the National Coal Board during the miners' strike, having been appointed in 1983?
Come on, Brits. Donald Trump.
No, it was, as described by Arthur Scargill, an elderly imported American, but in fact, he was Ian McGregor. And finally, for 5 points, on June the 18th, 1984, one of the most violent clashes of the dispute took place between striking miners and police officers at a coking plant in which South Yorkshire village?
Oh, no, Village in South Yorkshire.
Middleton.
No, it was Orgreave. Right, 10 points for this starter question. What element is being described? A metalloid with a melting point of 1,400 degrees Celsius. It makes up almost 28% by mass of the Earth's crust and was first isolated...
Manchester Bath.
Silicon.
Silicon is correct, yes. You get a set of bonuses, Manchester, on biochemistry. Firstly, for 5 points, what membrane-bound process separates hydrogen atoms into protons and high-energy electrons? This is the major metabolic pathway for the synthesis of ATP in eukaryotic cells.
What's the process?
Come on, let's have an answer, please.
Krebs cycle.
No, it's Oxfos. Secondly, also known as the Emden-Meyerhoff-Parnas pathway, what is the name of the process that takes place in most cells and involves a sequence of 10 chemical reactions that breaks down glucose?
Krebs cycle.
No, it's glycolysis. And finally, the TCA, or tricarboxylic acid cycle, is often known by the name of which British biochemist born in Germany in 1900?
The Krebs cycle.
It is, Hans Krebs, yes. Right, we're going to take a music round now. For your music starter, you'll hear a piece of popular music. 10 points if you can identify the American artist.
Oriel Shantanas.
Cole Porter.
Cole Porter? An amusing guess. Manchester, off you go. Come on, one of you try.
Manchester Scanlon.
Woody Guthrie.
No, it's not Woody Guthrie either, it's Bo Diddley. Right, we're going to take music bonuses in a moment or two. 10 points at stake for this. Fingers on the buzzers, please. Featuring such superlatives as modern industrial agriculture might well be the greatest crime in history, which 2014 book by the Israeli academic Yuval Noah Harari is subtitled A Brief History of Humankind? Its title is the Latin for wise.
Oriel Shantanats.
Sapiens.
Sapiens is correct, yes. We follow on from what you personally used to thought was Cole Porter. It was about Bo Diddley. That was his self-titled debut single. We follow that with bonuses, three more tracks that are written around variations of that particular rhythmic pattern, the so-called Bo Diddley beat. In each case, I want you to identify the band or artist performing. Firstly...
Modest Mouse.
That's The Cure's Close to Me. Secondly...
We don't know.
That's The Clash. And finally...
I don't know. All right, we'll go with that. Wham.
Well, you're close. It's George Michael. Right, 10 points for this. On his death in 1926, which French artist did the Times call the great painter of light? His works include...
Oriel Helms.
Monet.
Monet is correct. These bonuses are on world currencies, Oriel. Used in several countries, including Algeria and Jordan, which currency takes its name from a Roman coin whose name means containing 10, as it originally equaled 10 asses?
That's the dinar.
Correct. A former currency of Ecuador was named after which independence leader? A close friend of Simón Bolívar.
Anyone other than Bolívar that we know?
Fernández.
No, it's the Sucre. And a present and former currency of several Mediterranean countries, which four-letter name derives from that of a Roman unit of 12 ounces?
The lira.
Correct. 10 points for this. What ordinal number links an architectural style also called Napoleon III, the theological concept of parousia, and an internet simulation network created in 2003 by...
Oriel Helms.
Three.
No, you lose 5 points. By the US company Linden Research.
Manchester Scanlon.
Second.
Second is correct, yes. Right, your bonuses, Manchester, are on operas that premiered at Venice's Teatro La Fenice, otherwise known as The Phoenix. In each case, name the work and its composer. Premiered at La Fenice in 1830, which opera's characters include Tebaldo, Capello and Giulietta?
Romeo and Juliet.
It is the Romeo and Juliet story, but actually the opera was The Capulets and the Montagues by Bellini, so I can't accept that, I'm afraid. Secondly, for 5 points, the Duke of Mantua and the titular jester are characters in which opera premiered in 1851?
The Marriage of Figaro.
No, it's Verdi's Rigoletto. And finally, premiered at La Fenice in 1954, the ambiguous narrative of which opera takes place in an English country house called Bly?
Is it Britain, so...
Tell me this group.
Pictograms. Pictograms by Britain.
No, that's not. Turning the screw.
Yes, I'll be kind. It's the turn of the screw, and your colleague told you it was by Benjamin Britten, so that's fine. Right, 10 points for this starter question. Which four letters link a motorcycle stunt performer who died in Florida in 2007?
Oriel-Helms.
E-V-I-L.
No, you lose 5 points. With a proposed solution to the West Lothian problem in British politics.
Manchester Michael.
E-V-E-L.
Correct. English votes for English laws. So you get a set of bonuses on chemical elements now. What is the IUPAC name for the element in period 7, group 18 of the periodic table? It has the highest atomic number listed so far.
Ononoxium.
Correct. After a Russian physicist, what is the IUPAC approved name for the super heavy element 114?
Florovium.
Correct. And finally, what is the IUPAC approved name for the super heavy element 116, named after the US laboratory where it was discovered?
Livermorium.
Correct. We're going to take a second picture round now. For your picture starter, you're going to see a painting. For 10 points, I want you to identify the artist.
Oriel Chantanas.
Whistler.
It is Whistler, yes. That was his picture, Old Battersea Bridge. In 1905, that work by Whistler became the first major acquisition of the newly founded National Art Collections Fund, now called the Art Fund. Your bonuses, 3 more works recently secured for British galleries with the help of the Art Fund. I want the name of the artist in each case, please. Firstly, for 5.
Could be Turner.
Yeah. Turner.
It is Turner's Blue Rigi, secured for the Tate collections in 2007. Secondly?
Someone neoclassical, Poussin or something, I don't know.
Who?
No, that's... Well, maybe it is. Maybe it's Renaissance. I don't know. No, it could be Renaissance. No, I don't think it's Poussin. Botticelli's a bit better.
Botticelli.
No, it's Titian. It's Diana and Actian. Finally, this is a self-portrait by which artist?
Could be. That fits the clothes. You said Van Dyke, maybe?
Yeah, I'll get that.
All right. Van Dyke.
It is Van Dyke. Right, 10 points for this. Which final 2 digits link the years of the battles of Rocroi in the 30 Years' War, Dettingen in the War of the Austrian Succession, and the World War II Battle of Kursk?
Oriel Helms.
43.
Correct. Right, these bonuses are on 14th century history. Around 1360, Murad I succeeded his father Orhan as ruler of which dynasty, named after its nomadic first chief?
So, could it be I mean, that's pretty late, so it could be, I don't know, the Seleucids, the Ottomans, the Seljuks, maybe? Seljuks sounds a bit late for them.
The Seljuks.
No, it was the Ottomans. Secondly, in about 1360, Murad captured which city in eastern Thrace, then known as Adrianople, the second city of the Byzantine Empire? It is now a major city in Turkey's European region.
It's not Istanbul. It's Erdin or something, is it?
Sure.
Erdin.
Yes, I'll accept that. It's Edirne or Edirne, I think. Yeah. Murad was killed at which decisive battle of 1389? It shares its name with a country that declared independence in 2008 and is recognised by more than 20 EU member states.
Kosovo? Montenegro is recognised by... Kosovo.
Correct. Kosovo is correct. 3 minutes to go, 10 points for this. Listen carefully, give 2 answers as soon as your name is called. The short English names of 4 countries contain the letter Q. One is Iraq. Name any 2 of the others.
Manchester Michael.
Sorry, if you buzz, you must answer straight away.
Oriel Monaghan.
Equatorial Guinea and Mozambique.
Correct. Qatar's the other one. I'm sorry, you really can't do that. You can't buzz and then think. You must know the answer. Right, your bonuses, Oriel College, are on Japanese cinema. Which director successfully sued Sergio Leone after the Italian filmmaker adapted Yojimbo as the spaghetti western of Fistful of Dollars?
It's got to be Kurosawa. Kurosawa.
Correct. Which 2004 Oscar-nominated film by the director Yoji Yamada is about a low-level samurai named Seibei who works as a clerk in the clan office?
I have no idea. We don't know.
It's The Twilight Samurai. And finally, the 1953 film Tokyo Story, regarded by many critics as one of the greatest films ever made, is the work of which director?
Not Kurosawa, the other one.
Oi?
Was it?
Oi?
Oi.
No, it's Ozu. 10 points for this. Discovered by Portuguese navigators on January the 1st, 1502, Guanabara Bay lies to the east of which city, named after the mistaken belief that the bay itself was a river?
Manchester, Morrison, Griffiths.
Rio de Janeiro.
Rio de Janeiro is correct, yes. These bonuses are on a French chateau, Manchester. The Chateau Neuf at Saint-Germain-en-Laye, west of Paris, was the birthplace in 1638 of which royal figure?
Louis the 14th.
Correct. Born at St. James's Palace in London in 1633, which former monarch died at the Chateau of Saint-Germain in 1701?
James II.
Correct. In 1919, the Treaty of Saint-Germain was signed between the Allied powers and representatives of which specific country?
Austria-Hungary.
Not Austria-Hungary. Austria is correct. So I'm afraid you can't have the points. Right, 10 points for this starter question. According to the US historian and critic Lewis Mumford in his 1931 work on urban architecture entitled The Brown Decades, every generation revolts against its fathers and makes friends with... And that's the goal. Manchester University have 95, Oriel College, Oxford have 150. Well, bad luck, Manchester. I'm afraid we're going to have to say goodbye to you. Oriel, well done. We'll look forward to seeing you in round two. Congratulations to you. I hope you can join us next time for another first-round match. But until then, it's goodbye from Manchester University.
Goodbye.
It's goodbye from Oriel College, Oxford.
Goodbye.
And it's goodbye from me. Goodbye.